Hello, welcome to the Kaiju Zoo. Yes, that magical place where we're playing For Honor the beta. Yep, you can play it for free from today till the 12th, either on Xbox One or PS4. I did not get paid by Ubisoft. I saw this and I really wanted to be the Noborashi, or not the Nobushi, the fat guy with the freaking Oni weapon, and it looks like he can't be him, which sucks. I think he's probably going to be in the final draft, so... Eh, at least I can be a berserker. Which, shit, can berserkers be guys or do they have to be girls? Yay, I can be a dude with my two axes. Alright, wait. Customized weapon? No. Anywho. I'm gonna try the Nobushi, which they seem pretty cool. They got a Naginata, which is always awesome. And I chose the samurai. So, let's get started with a quick match. Alright, let's see how everything goes. Damn, nice mask, dude. Looks like they just got two bots. That's pretty cool. Kind of liking about this game that you can actually just have like two bots or whatever. Alright, good, we got Zone A, yes. Oh, you motherfucker, get your... Bitch. Fuck. So...
You lost Zone A.
Fuck.
You captured Zone C.
Yay. I'm gonna go after... Let's see, where's Zone A? Okay. Try and go and get Zone A right now. Hi, friends.
You lost Zone C. Zone A.
All right, I got Zone A. We need Zone C. Okay. Oh, I gotta find a left. Whoa! Hey. Shit. What's up, friend? Nope. Oh, you motherfucking whore. Fucking damn it.
You lost Zone A.
Okay, I want my revenge on that motherfucker. Hitting the lady, man. I'm gonna fuck that motherfucker up. Where is he? Hi, friend!
You lost Zone C. You captured Zone
A. Go down here? Nope. Oh, hell no. No, you don't. Ah, damn it. could have done the execution. I wanted to do it. Oh shit, sorry. How do I go? Oh, there you are.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
Sudden death. Come on, man. Fuck him up. Shit. Fuck me. Shit. Shit, now we're starting to win good. Shit, they got zombie? Oh, hell no. Time to fuck shit up. Charge, my brothers!
You lost zone A. Sudden death.
I need to build up my stamina. Bam! Oh, you motherfucker! Seriously.
You lost zone C.
That's cool, I can move around the map. I didn't even know about that. Alright, so there's A, B, and oh, there's C, okay. That's kind of cool how they show you, like, if you go fucking the teammate lose or whatever. That's cool. Oh, yeah, this guy got a new fucking hat. I get feathers. Let's see, so... Okay, so I can equip crap. Let's go, they're really going into detail. Look at my beautiful face. Alright, next I'm gonna try Berserker. Cause, yep, it's official. Let's do 2v2. Hmm. actually happy about this. The, like, gameplay is really fast. I mean, like, it's really cool how they actually made this game. I mean, like, it's cool, the storyline, I actually like it, where, like, there's the three factions that everybody loves, samurai, knights, and Vikings. It's really trippy how they kind of did the guarding stuff, where, like, you have to hold the guard and then choose which way they're going to hit, up, left, right, and whatever, and shows the different styles that you can actually have your weapon at, which is pretty cool. And I'm just going to go to fucking... orders. Oh, there's contract order. There's even little orders. Oh, that's cool. Oh, you can do up to 3 orders. Oh, okay. That's really actually kind of interesting. Contracts. Dominion. Deathmatch. Okay, so there's events. Dominion. Deathmatch. Okay, I'm going to go with AI, just because I suck. I need to get some practice in. So, let's go with Berserker. Berserker! Actually looks pretty cool, 2 axes. Yep, the bot knights. You can still even see that stuff while you're waiting.
Round 3.
Oh, what the hell? Yep, I got to do nothing. So I win by doing nothing.
Round 4.
Whoa, what the fuck, dude? Come on, that's a trippy ass mask. I won! I beat it! What's up, friend? Oh, you buckle. I am the king of the bridge! You cannot get on my bridge. Go fuck yourself. What the fuck? Oh, fuck, sorry for technical difficulty. Still beta, folks, so sorry for the technical difficulties. I mean, this is really, like, I'm actually happy that I actually get a chance to play this game in the beta. I really wish that they would have included one of the characters I wanted, but meh, what can you do? Most likely it's going to be in the game version, which is coming out on Valentine's Day. Are you ready? Alright, let's go with Berserker again. Berserker! Cool, we got Nobunashi, another Viking, and a knight. I wonder if they, like, include another, like, group. Hello, Satin. Congrats on being level 6, dude. We guys like this video, I'll go and try and do some more. I'll try and see if I can get two of my friends to join me on my team. So my team does, so that I won't be losing as much. What the hell?
Round four.
Execute! Oh, what the fuck? Wow, I just kicked the girl in the vajayjay. Alright, where's someone else to fight? Hello? Whoa, what the fuck? Fuck him up! Oh, you bitch! Hey, what the fuck, dude? Dude, really? God damn. So literally get thrown into like a fucking match. Damn. At least I got a better mask. Alright, let's try some more Berserker. I want to try at least three heroes today. Love the artwork and the graphics on this game. It's really nicely done. I mean, even though it's a beta, they really did well, and I'm happy that they got other YouTubers to be like really, really into it, like the Completionist cartoons and Delirious and them. Which is one reason why I wanted to blow. Even before they even showed this, like at E3, I wanted to try this game.
Round one.
Shit, I wonder what the fuck. I'm gonna have to double check this video then afterwards, because it said that somebody's images got blocked. Come on. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Oh, you bitch! Come on, you're gonna get fucked up right now. Ah, fuck! Fucking hell, they already killed two of our guys. Sweet! Yes! Thank you, buddy. Let's go fuck him up. Oh, sorry, dude. Execution. Kick him in the nuts. Woohoo! Okay, Berserker's the best. Kick him in the nuts.
Round two.
Alright. Come on. You want to dance, boy? Fucking motherfucker. I am really gonna have to get practice some more. Alright, there's one dude right there. That's kinda cool, I can move the camera around. Shit, one dude against fucking three, fuck. I'll show you where I am. I wish, like, you could. Tells you. Oh, that's actually really cool. It shows you everything. All right. Goodbye, somebody. They're gonna revive me? Nope. Revive Saturn. Ah, shit. Alright, we lost this room. I think we did. God damn, the pots are fucking bloodthirsty. Like, they do not, like, do anything honorable. They're just like, fuck it! Chomp them! Oh, you can actually change it. Oh, okay. Okay, so there's tactical view and spectator. That's actually really cool. Alright, good job, guys. Fuck them up! Alright, good job, guys.
Round 3.
I gotta do better. Hey, where you going, fucker? Get your little ass back over here. Where you go? Oh, hell no, you better not be jumping my friends. Here I come to save the day! BAM! Oh yeah, that's an awesome little ability. Let's see, where are they? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, you can get a little map, I didn't even notice it. For honor! Alright. I think I'm starting to get the hang of this now. What'd he get? Aww. Really, I get no loot? Oh, compass. Alright. That was pretty cool. Alrighty. Uh-huh, some left. Oh well. Cathedral. Elimination. Alright, let's try Nobuashi. Tried Peacekeeper. I mean, Berserker. Let's go with Peacekeeper now. Ooh, I got a crossbow. Alright, time to fuck him up. Ah, fuck, we get a bot. Hey, we got two Peacekeepers. I'm the law in this court, in this area. Yeah, dumb jokes.
Round one.
Bye-bye, bitch. Shwink! You've been sacrificed. Oh, that's cool. Okay, so where's my team? I'm gonna go over here and get this. Here I come to save the day! Ah, I didn't get to do it. Okay, Peacekeeper's fucking fun as all hell. I will be here to revive you. Okay, revive. Ow! Fucker! You fucking whore! Oh, you fight! Shit! I died like a derp. Oh yeah, I forgot you can do that. Good job, dude! You revived me, my friend.
Round two.
Come on, let's dance, motherfucker. Motherfucker. Oh, the music, it's freaking really good. Oh my god, we only got one guy, wow. Fuck. Well, sure, I got jumped and Jesus Christ.
Round three.
All right, Orochi. Whoop, going this way, going this way. Oh, you motherfucker. Whoops, woo. Come on. Swiggity, swaggity, come for that booty. Come on. Oh no, you don't get over here. Come here, don't run away. Don't run away from your feelings. So what do? Do I just send it? Oh, cool. I hold my head in shame.
Round four.
Woo! Nope. Whoops. Whoops. Ah, shit. Whoop. Nope. Come on. Nope. I'm gonna go this way. I'm gonna go revive my friend. Link rolls.
That was an unexpected gift.
Whoa, whoops. Nope. Oh, sorry, dude. So sorry. Bubbly, really? Shit. Fuck, we only got one guy. Okay, it's official. I suck as the peacemaker. Should show someone else. Last round. 2-2. Your ass. Shit. Alright, I gotta go save my friend. Whoop. No, 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 no. No, whoops. Whoop. Shoot the whoop. Shit. I did. Thanks, dude. Oh, you motherfucker. Bomb. Really? Shit. Run away, dude. Okay, that guy's permanently dead. Okay, we got two guys that you can revive right over there. Is that me? Thank you for watching. Not me. There's me. Thank you, buddy. Ho! Kiss my foot. What the hell? Alright, good job, guys. Sorry I suck. What'd I get? Hey, I got something. Yeah, no leave session. Alright. That was fun. This game is actually really fun. I'm gonna leave the video right there for right now. Sorry about the phone. Phone wants to be a little pain in the ass. Okay, I am certainly honest to God really liking this game. I have now learned that I suck with her. Which... Okay, so... Let me see. Hold on. That's cool. Okay, so... L2 hero. Stats overview. Okay. Gear rank. Weapon default. Anywho. This game was fun. I'm really liking it. I'm really happy with how they did it. It's really a pain in the butt to do. It is hard. I'm not gonna lie. And I'm really liking how, like, you can get stuff depending on how well you do, which is really cool. Okay, what else am I... Oh! Put my logo. I know, it's ugly. Can I do different colors, or does it? There you go. Now I look cool. Alright, let's see. 54 arms. Can I give her tattoos? Well, I don't think I can give her tattoos because she's fucking covered in fucking shit. Anywho, like I was saying, I really love how they really did this game. It was a lot, it's a lot of fun. It's just, it can get really fucking crazy really fast. And it's still really cool. Okay, what the hell is it saying? Customize, customize what? Oh, there you are. Go with that. No, put my logo there. We go. Well, I can't even do that. Okay. Why would you, like, want those? Oh, that's so weird. I wonder if I can get the smiling Oni. Ah, that looks so cool. I like the smiling Oni. Alrighty. So... If you like this video, I'll do some more of it later on. Hopefully I can get the game. I would love to get this fucking game. It's a lot of fun. Anywho, thank you all for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, comment. Tell me what you think of the game. Tell me if there's anything I could have done better. Because, I mean, I suck. I just barely started, so I mean, I know that there's probably a bunch of little hints and tricks and all that that I could probably have gotten that I would have been a lot better. And I really like the Nobuashi and the Berserker. Peacekeeper's cool, but I really gotta fucking get a lot better with him. I mean, like, so these are... Oh, they even have class. I didn't even know that. These are the heavies. Wait. Oh, Hyra, I was gonna say. Where the hell is my heavy dude? I'm annoyed that I don't have my fat man. I wanted to be him. And like I said, please like, subscribe. Tell me what you think of the game. Tell me if you like the game, or tell me what I can do to work on. I'm more than happy to listen and try and see what I can do to better myself in this game. And as always, do the kaiju stomp. Bye-bye!